Abraham Lincoln, 16th President of the United States, is everlasting in the memory of his countrymen. For on the battleground of Gettysburg, this is what he said. He said that from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and the government of the people by the people.